I remember the last time I rode on the Coronado ferry. Burp, excuse me. I must have ridden both ways because I know I went over and came back. But I only remember the outward bound journey from the foot of the corner of downtown San Diego across to the ferry landing on the island of Coronado. That was, if I am remembering rightly, that was the summer of 1968, very late in the summer. I had already been on a trip to, there's some dust on the screen there. I had already been on a trip up north with my cousin, and later on another trip with my brother and our mother and our father to Hawaii that summer of 1968. I believe I had done all of that before I took this last ferry ride and came back, but I don't remember coming back. I just remember leaving the shore, downtown San Diego, and watching the buildings pull back, and then watching the shore nearby pull back, and how everything in perspective. Now I've got an itch. Everything in perspective got littler, or if you like, got smaller as you moved away through this shifting perspective of vision, traveling across the San Diego Bay. And it's very narrow there. It's only about a mile across. And from downtown San Diego to Coronado, they're pretty close. But it's still about a mile. Maybe less, maybe more. I'm guessing memory is strange like that. Memory wants me to change the whole story of what I thought I wanted to say, which was only that I remember the last trip I took on the Coronado ferry.